Assume they've already been rocked off. Oh man. All night people are gonna think you don't have a face. No face. It's been rocked off. Thank God. All the other bands are like, fuck yeah, there's no faces. Fuck faces. Done with faces. Now, this next one, This next one is, we're gonna do one cover tonight. I think we got one cover for you guys. We decided to go, to reach back all the way to the 80s. You guys know 20 years ago? I think we all agree that the 80s in the first second we hear it was 20 years ago. And that's just simple math. But this song is one that if you aren't feeling like you're in a bubble bath now, then you'll be feeling like you're in a bubble bath in a minute. Good. We got more originals for you guys after that, but that one, I mean, you...
We should just stop after that.
You think so? I think that everybody, I think the W.I.S.E. all needs to supply a bunch of baths, a whole bunch of bathtubs, lots of bubbles, and then just like, we can just keep playing it over and over again, but slower.
Slower.
Bubblier. Playing a lot of new songs for you guys. The album will be out. Our new album's gonna be out March 7th. A lot of singles are out there, all over the place. Anywhere you find music. We just love playing these shows for you guys and showing you shit that you're not supposed to hear yet. Bunch of merch over there too if you want us to get home. Right. Did I forget to mention we're a bunch of hillbillies from Cameroon?
Nice plaid!
Oh shit,
what? Plaid. You said nice plaid?
Yeah, she said nice plaid. She's nice plaid to see you. God damn it. Oh shit, I saw a light over there on more plaid.
He disappeared.
There he is.
Hey! All right, whoever's doing the lights, fuck yeah.
Nice.
All right. We're going to play you one of our singles coming up here. If nothing yet has made you rock or dance or shiver or convulse, well, this next song is going to make you... It's called Floatin Stone.
Fucking creeps! This one's
too much with the songs. You know, I gotta tell you guys something funny though. I had in-ear monitors when we got up here to write last shit. I just put them in my ears. Turns out they're right here in my sleeves. I tried to find them. I don't know if you guys saw me earlier doing this. They're right here. So, you know, at least I guess I can hear what I was talking about. This song is about right before we went on tour the first time. I was sitting in bed and just thinking, fuck, I need to go to sleep. It is nearly 6 a.m. And I went to the upstairs loft bedroom right there, and I just thought, there's a fly flying around. It's just going around, flying. And I was like, God, that's really annoying. I went to the TV and stuff, and I thought, what about if there's a monster? Let's open its mouth and just let out this fly. The fly's only job is to just catch my attention, drive me crazy. That's all I'm paying attention to. Well, this beast crawls up the stairs with its broken back and its claws and its needle teeth. And I thought, what can we find the money for? I decided this day this monster will be the same as sinners. It's coming to eat shit in your fucking eyes. We'll be right back. to Grin. March 7th, that's pretty quick.
Very quick.
Yes, you.
What? What you doing?
I keep trying to get the earbuds up my arm. I was like, you guys are gonna love this, and I went to pull it out, can't get it out. It's stuck, and every time I move my arm that way, I can feel it's like, nope, don't do that. Don't do that.
So nervous.
You're gonna reach for the stars, go that way. Stars, this way. Reach for the dirt, that way.
That's
good. So, we got a couple songs left for you guys. Before we let, what a shitty
let's
wait. That. Oh wow. Before we're graced by it. We're graced by it. The Vetoes and Chase the Bear. Now we played with both of them before. It was amazing. We love our backstage banter, probably my favorite part. We might be the best of frenemies slash lovers. I'm not sure what's going on with us, but I'm into it. I'm very into it. And you know who is back there just chilling? He's not saying anything, not making any rude comments, not telling people he's letting them come up. Is this guy over here who's doing multiple instruments? This guy on the keys and the guitar, Nick. Rumble up for me, baby. I want to introduce to you guys this guy. This guy right next to me, Rob Johnston on the top. need you to do for the end of the set. The end of the set, I need you to sing along. All you have to do is repeat that to me. And these guys are going to help you do it. The song is called The Wrong Side of Midnight. All you have to do is repeat that to me. And when I drop this hand, you can stop. And we'll play the rest of the song for you. And at the end, we might call you up one more time. Just to do it one more time. You guys ready? We've been...